Good morning, everybody. My name is James Cagle. Today we're going to be creating a video. It's activity 6-1. It is in the MCTS guide to Microsoft Windows 7. And we're going to be doing a secure logon on this one. We won't actually log off. If we do, I'll lose the recording. So basically what you want to do is hit the start button, and you want to hit type in netpowiz. Alright. You want to hit the advanced tab. Select this right here. Hit that. And there you go. Basically, that's all you do. So the next time you log off, when you log back on, you're actually going to have to hit Control-Alt-Delete. And then it'll take you to where you choose a user. And then if you have a password to log on from there, you'll do that. Alrighty. Thank you much for watching. You guys have a good day.